Welcome back to another episode of Paranoia. In the last episode, we went through the ship, and now we are finally going to activate the transportation. Oh, crap! Where am I? I'm in a dungeon. That's good. Save game. Yes, please. Oh, sweet! It saved my game. Isn't that wonderful? Let's get rid of that. Oh, I get a bow with flame 1 and power 3. Fantastic. I will take that gladly. 21 arrows now. Freedom. I'll read that definitely. And some pork. I like how I have cooked pork. Oh, and I've got steak as well, so never mind. So let's read freedom. Free at last. I should destroy this transporter so no one can follow me. Maybe I can find my brother in this town. He's the only one that can help me. Sure. Let's find your brother, shall we? Marcus, if that's your real name. Oh, that's nice. It opens. And oh my god, it's snowing! How cool is that? So we've got some towers. What's that over there? That's a cow, everybody. And oh, what's this over here? It's like a lavery glowstony thing with a sheep next to it staring ominously at me. Let's go in here. Anything? Oh, can I get? Yeah, I can get in. Oh, can I get up here? I think I. Oh, no, I can't. Damn you! And your broken stairway! Let's go in here then. Maybe we have to go to the scary sheep portal thingy anyway. It's fixed! Oh my goodness! Let's go. Ooh, chest. Sweet! 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 diamonds! Wow, we are absolutely loaded. If only I had a crafting bench. Any hidden chest? No? Nothing in here! Nothing in here! Unless it's like hidden in the wall. No, it's not. I still can't break blocks, can I? Though I can break glowstone, but I'm not going to. It's like randomly. Oh. I was going to say it's randomly snowing indoors, but there's a gateway upstairs. Oh, I can get across! Sweet! Okay. Oh, what's this? Can I? No? I'm looking for hidden chests. Anything? There's some ominously scary sheep. Look at that. Look at that sheep. It's like staring. What's it staring at? Let's follow it. It's staring at a tree! Okay. Let's carry on. Oh, we get a better view of the portal. If it's a portal. Oh, it's a village! Oh, it's like blown up. There's like creeper action going on down there. Hut to, like a boss. Right. Okay. Where are we going? We're going down now. Let's go down. Sweet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we're on 30 diamonds. Oh my goodness, we really are loaded. And I would be surprised if there was more diamonds in that chest. It's kind of a giveaway. And oh, there's not really much we can do. Okay, so let's go to the vi Da-da. Oh my god, that proper gave me the evil zen. Evil sheep! Return of the sheeples. Doop-a-boo-die! Oh, these sheep. They sheep, they bar. Is that what what is the word for a sheep calling for someone? Is it a bar? Is it a coo? Can I take this door? I really want this door. It attracts me. Oh, a book. Travis Estrange. I think there was an Estrange family in the mothership. You look around in shock and terror at what has become of this beloved town that was once the heart of peace and prosperity. My brother, God rest his soul. You clench your fists and wonder, who is behind all this? They must pay. I'm sounding more and more like Bane, old Bane, because that's the real Bane. Okay, anything down here? I really want to find some like proper hidden chests. There's probably loads like way off in the distance. Is there one over there? No, just dirt. Just billions and oh, there's a crafting table. Ha! Have I got any sticks? I haven't. God damn it. Grr! I really want to snipe something now. I've got this bow. Die, cow! Wow, that failed. Okay, what's this? The Daniel Clary. Oh, a bear. Just. Ha-ha! 10 arrows, 2 emeralds, a potion of healing, glowstone dust, and some other sweet. My chest. Oh my god, I'm actually full up. Do I want carrot? No, I don't want these heads. They're probably rotting in my inventory right now. And some warts. Don't want warts. Got like 7 item frames. Holy crap! We can get rid of all these flowery crap, and let's take the glowstone dust. We might need it. Not that I don't think we will. Sweet! And we don't need the chest. Okay, can we sleep? Oh, we can. Awesome. Right. Oh, it's bright. Okay, where are we going? We're going this way. We're going that way. Have we been in here? Evelyn Mary. Oh, that's nice. It's still pretty burnt down. Oh my god, it is a command base with a chain link fence. How cool is that? Oh, I can just jump on it. What kind of, can I jump? Yeah. What's the point of this? What's the point of this? It's a terrible gate. Oh, I can just walk in here. I'm not going to. Let's read the book. What's this say? The truth. Dun dun dun. Mayor West, huh? This must be the guy behind the Eye in the Sky project. If anyone would know the truth behind that power source, it'd be him. Okay. Oh, I can't go in. Maybe there's like a hidden gateway. I can sort of. let's go over here. Is there anything? There might be something behind the magical wall of death and destruction. Yay, I can get in. Whee! Where are we going? I'm just sort of like wandering around aimlessly. So there's four levers and, oh, stairways. Hidden stairways. Up to chest, maybe? No. Sad face. I'm on a roof. I'm on a roof. Dun, 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 dun. Can I snipe a sheep from here? I really want to. It's like, oh, there's a pig. Let's snipe it. Come on. Come on. Yeah! Awesome. Right. Let's press some levers. Let's see what it does. This one, and this one, and this one, and this one. No, nothing. This one. What? Oh, I don't want this book. Go away, book. I don't like you. Okay. What's behind here? There definitely looks like there's some redstone circuitry in here. So, I'm listening. Is there any? Okay, so there's no like T. Oh, T flip flop. What did that do? That did something. I definitely heard that. Yeah. What did that do? Is it opened a portal to doom? It definitely did something. Is there anything else? Oh, hang on. Is that a gate down there? No. So the mayor. Is this the mayor's house? It should be. We've been through the portal. We've been in that lovely house. We've been on the tower. Maybe we didn't press enough, so. That's done something. What? Okay. Come on, that should have worked. Come on. I'm guessing it unlocks a door, like, directly to my right. Okay. Can we start again? Let's just pretend that didn't happen. Let's just walk around the wall. Oh, look, four levers that I've never seen before in my life. So it's this one, this one. No. This one? This one? This one? No! This one! A very long time later! Right. I've got a plan. I've got a plan. I'm gonna wait for it to beep, and then I'm gonna, like, look around. Snoop. Snoop around. Ah, there we go. That beeped. Right, so let's look around the back. Let's see if that did anything. God, I spent age. Oh, there's a ravine over there. Oh my goodness! Ah, what's in here? Oh my god! Pressure plates. Ha! I'm gonna press them. Sounds scary. Oh, I'm safe. Ha ha! Oh look, I can make the book spin round. How quaint. Okay. Paranoid. Dun dun dun. The chill of this dark room sends ominous vibes through your spine. You feel that someone or something is watching your every move. Is this really the work of some mystical force, or just another corrupted leader bent on domination? I'm guessing the latter. Ooh, lever. What did that do? Okay, activate transportation. Power Rangers. Wow. Okay, I'm okay. It's just spiders. I've got a bow. Must use bows. Die. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh no. 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 Luckily, because this map. Oh, I'm all the way back here. What? Oh my god. Well, luckily I've kept all my stuff. So I've got to make it all the way back. You cannot be serious. Oh, you cannot be serious. Right, I'll see you back there, guys. I'll see you back there.
Awesome transition.
Okay, guys, we're back. Let's go. Let's fight the evil ninjas. Right, so we're in the portation room, and this is where the spider. Right, that is the source of my problems right there, everybody. That is what killed me. So. I'll activate it. Yeah, I see ya. I see ya. Right, if I just spam my button, they cannot get me, I think. I hope. So, die, spiders! There is no way you can beat me! Boom! Oh, yes. So, do I. Yeah, I did it! I did it! Right, what have we got in here? Oh, my goodness. We've got some paintings of it. Oh, sad slime. What's this? Happy. Oh, not a very happy creeper. Oh, my goodness. Save game! Not that it works. And, oh, two iron swords. Awesome. Oh, five coal. I might need that. Oh, I think that's to cook my food, actually. I haven't got any raw food, so I'll take the coal anyway, just because I'm a coal whore. Oh, fantastic! And a painting. Let's rip off. Oh my God! Look at this! Look at this! We are sorted, everybody. We are sorted. Oh my goodness. Oh, we look boss. Right, let's read the book. Which one's this? Paranoid, The Truth, Lost. Dun dun dun! Where in the world am I? Looks like I've travelled 50 years into the past. I wonder why this village would be connected to the transporter. They must be hiding something. Hiding what? What? No! What?